Hello everyone, welcome back to Trendbuzz Entertainment. So Hugo Hammond, obviously we saw him be voted off Love Island. He was just having a free holiday. He wasn't serious about no girls. He only wanted Chloe, she didn't want him. And by the end of it, we were all happy to see him go. Obviously, if you watched After Sun, you would have seen that him and Amy did do a call, like they videoed in to the show, and Amy took some big digs at him, basically saying he's a game player, like he wasn't honest with his feelings, he's not true to anyone else except for himself, he's her biggest regret. Like, she went ham. It was hilarious. Like, she stuck it on him. The audience were loving it. He got booed because he said, oh, it's kind of like, you know, your typical lad's holiday. So obviously no one was happy about that. And he actually said to her, you were my green card. You used me as a green card to get to the villa. So yeah, it's fair to say there's never going to be a romance between them. But he then went on TikTok and made a video about watching back his experience. I'm going to show you the video. But at the end, when he talks about green card, he's doing a huge dig. He's throwing shade at Amy, basically saying she used him to get to the villa. So yeah, he's proper shady guy, to be honest. So watch the video and then just let me know your thoughts on him. But good riddance that he's gone.